We're going to Facebook.
Can someone turn up the new wave?
Thank you. What's up?
Hey. Thank you a lot for sticking around and watching this. It really appreciate it. I feel like you're about to say something.
Not to you.
Okay. Yeah, but seriously, thanks for hanging out. We're really tired, but we're gonna rock and roll really hard. So you guys should also rock and roll really hard. Like that. Anyway, here's some songs. When I'm with you, we'll call it thinking or song.
Thank you.
Sick was playing music twice.
Thank you.
Yo.
Yo.
What'd you guys think about Boys and Walter Mitty and his makeshift orchestra? Makeshift best friend in the universe. You feel? Something.
It's actually our last day with those dudes. So let's give a huge round of applause for them. The reason we can do really all these Cali dates was because of them. They were a huge help on this tour. They really won the last, up until today, every California show. So yeah, fuck yeah. Give it up for them.
Thank you.
This place is really cool. Thank you to everyone that put on the show. We're super far away, so if you want to help us out, we have stuff in the back room over there, as well as all the other bands. My Iron Lung have fucking awesome t-shirts. They're cool. Like, well-designed t-shirts.
Like, way cooler than ours, or anything we will ever do.
Like, cooler than Ian. It's currently hashtag come hug Ian month. This is Ian. If you guys didn't know already, let's give it up for Ian, our bass player. Yeah. Hell yeah. That was a really good response. If you see Ian, hug him no matter what he says. If you resist, go for him under the belt. He's super weak there. Just boom. Just right in there.
I love you, Ian.
He was in a swimming pool today, so he's extra floppy right now. Just fucking go for it.
The wettest of noodles. Awesome. Huge thanks to, we have like a few friends that came to our show in Pomona last night and then drove all the way down here to see us again. So give it up for those who are with us. Our incredibly photographically talented friend Chuck is here, and we're very happy to see you. Our friend from all the way back at home in Philadelphia, Emily Hakes, is somewhere in here. I don't know. That too.
Thank you.
These arms are tired, and these are tired.